This is what's making sports headlines this morning. Milutin Sredojević has stepped down as head coach of Orlando Pirates after two seasons in charge. The decision comes just days after the Soweto Giants suffered a 3-0 defeat at the hands of SuperSport United on Wednesday evening. The club confirmed his departure in a brief statement on their official website. Pirates management says Sredojević stepped down for personal reasons.